Sendai Mudo Namata, Musae de Kure.
Thank God for the message of the year.
Ndinotenda Mwari neshokore gore.
Honoring God.
Kukudza Mwari.
Through serving Him.
Kuburikidza nekumushumira.
My message.
Message yangu.
In relation to that theme.
Zvichienderana nedingindira iroro.
Is go all out.
Enda.
Go all out. Go all the way. I don't know how else. I don't know how I can put it in Shona. Go all out.
Buda nezvese. Pererera.
Go all out.
Pererera.
Don't leave anything behind.
Usasiya chero chinu.
Don't go halfway.
Usatsperera panzira.
2021 going forward.
2021 chienda mberi.
God is looking for people who will go all out.
Mwari vari kutarisa vanhu vari kuzopererera.
Tell the person next to you.
Udza munhu ari pedo newe.
Go all out.
Pererera.
No more half kuseka kwe dongi.
Hatisi kuzoita nepakati.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Go all the way.
Pererera.
Go all the way.
Pererera.
Go all out.
Pererera.
Why do you have to go all out?
Unofanirwe iko kuti upererere.
Because there's an enemy.
Nekuti kune muvengi.
There's an adversary.
Nekuti kune murwisi.
Who doesn't want you to move an inch?
Asingadi kuti ufambe chero padiki.
Let alone go all out.
Pane kutozopererera.
He wants you to remain where you are.
Anoda kuti urambe pauri pauri.
So that he can continue to have control and influence over your life. 2021 and going forward.
2021 tichienda mberi.
Do not be ignorant of the devil's devices.
Usakanganwa nzira dzewakaipa.
The devil doesn't want.
Wakaipa hadi.
He doesn't like.
Hadi.
He has never liked.
Ana kumbo
farira. He has never wanted.
Ana kumboda.
For you to go all the way.
Kuti iwe upererere.
He wants you still to operate in his territory.
Anoda kuti urambe uchitambira pedo naye.
Under his influence.
Mukutungamirirwa naye.
He wants you close enough.
Anokuda pedo naye.
So that he can enslave you again.
Kuti arambe achikuita muranda.
Close enough to entice you.
And put you
in bondage again and enslave you. That's why you should go all out. That's what Deuteronomy 6 verse 4 says.
Deuteronomy 6 4.
The scripture that Baba gave us when he was sharing with us the word of the year. Love the Lord with all. With all. That's why I'm saying go all out. Don't leave anything behind. No matter how small, no matter how little. Go all out. Go all out.
Pererera.
Do I have people?
Ndineva nuere.
After Baba ministered this afternoon.
Baba vapedza kushumira masikati ano.
The challenge to us.
Chideno kwatiri.
Is to go all out.
Ndeche kupererera.
Pane vari kunzwawo here izvozvo.
Kona vazvayo na
kuti kwatave kunoku
ukuti lapese sikona.
No more limitations.
Akusela kumiswa.
No more reservations.
Hapachina kusunyika.
No more hesitations.
Hapachina kuzesa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's all the way.
Kupererera.
All the way.
Kupererera.
All the way.
Kupererera.
Half-hearted worship.
Kunamata
zvechidimbu.
Kuzvipira kwechidimbu.
We cannot please God. Cannot honor him.
He
is supposed to be honored as an almighty God. I just want to give you 4 points of things that you should be aware of. Of the devil's strategy to the believer. Let's go to Exodus chapter 8.
Exodus 8.
Verse 1.
Verse yekutanga.
Exodus chapter 8, verse 1.
Exodus 8, verse yekutanga.
And the Lord spoke to Moses.
Shino Jehovah vakataura na Moses.
Go to Pharaoh.
Enda kuna Pharaoh.
And say to him.
Uti kwa ari.
Thus says the Lord.
Ndizvo zvataurwa naJehovah.
Let my people go.
And ita kuti vanhu vangu vaende.
Let my people go.
Rega vanhu vangu vaende.
That they may save me.
Kuti vandishumire.
God is still saying that to Pharaoh today. Because there are some people that are still in bondage. They are not free to save God the way he is supposed to be saved. In this context of the Old Testament, saving
kushumira
includes worshiping, sacrificing everything that we do as believers. When it comes to worshiping God, God is still saying today, let my people go that they may save me. Why would this word be given to the apostle at such a time as this? God is looking for a service. God is looking for a service. You are saved to save. You are delivered to deliver. Let them go. Let them go. I believe there are some people here. They love God. They want to do things in the house of God. They have a desire. But somehow, they never get to do the things that they dream of or that they desire to do in the house of God. It's as if something is holding them back. I have come to declare to somebody today, especially to the one who has that desire, I wish I could do what so and so does in church. I wish I could reach that level. But no matter the desire, no matter the willingness, I just feel something pulling me down, holding me back. That's the enemy at work. The devil doesn't want. He has never wanted.
Amen.
So we should not be ignorant of his devices. But God wants his people to be free. To save him. I like that the Old Testament uses save. To include all the facets. Of Christianity. Of our relationship with God. That is very key. To our Christian walk.
Mukufamba kwedu kwechiKristu.
In Shona, it just says kunamata. Ngaba sunungure kuti vanondi namata.
Ngaba khulule kuti vaenkonza.
It's only in English.
Muchirungu chete.
That is separated.
Pazvinopatsanurwa.
And defined accordingly.
Zvotsanangurwa zvakasiyana.
Let my people go.
Rega vanhu vangu vaende.
I believe that is what the heavens are saying.
Ndinotenda ndozviri kutaurwa
ne 2021.
Muna 2021.
Vana veliving word ngaba sunungurwe.
Avantona veliving word.
Kuti vaite zvishamiso muhimba yaMwari.
Kuti vaenzi zvimange endlini yenkosi.
Vaite zvisakambofungidzirwa muhimba
yaMwari. Vaenzo ngazange kucatshangelwe.
You know, in a game of tennis,
mutambo we tennis,
how you start off a game of tennis.
Pa mutangiro waunoita mutambo we
tennis. Those who know about tennis.
Vanoziva pamusoro pe tennis.
You start off a game of tennis.
Unotanga mutambo uyu
with what is called a save.
Ne inonzi save.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I heard that from Ano.
Ndakadzidziswa nasis Ano
when she was invited to preach at Chitungwiza.
Pakadedzwa kuzoshumira kuChitungwiza.
I introduced them to tennis.
Ndakavadzidzisa tennis
just as I was introduced to tennis by my own brother.
So
they learned about tennis from watching.
Vakadzidza pamusoro petennis vachingo
Wimbledon, Roland Garros, US Open. So she used that example, that imagery,
that symbolism
when she was sharing in Chitungwiza. The player who is saving
Mutambi arikutseva
is at an advantage.
Ndiani mukana wakakura.
And how they save.
Musevero avanoita.
How they save.
Musevero avanoita.
Determines.
Uneche kuita.
How they are going to win.
Nekubudirira kwaanozoita.
They better make the most of the save.
Ngatotora mukana wakakura pakuseva.
Because that's when they make the most points.
Nekuti ndipo pavanowana zvibodzwa zvakawanda.
And when you are saving by the baseline, the line at the end.
Kana uchiseva paline rekupedzisira.
You don't just stand anywhere.
Haungomiri chero pano.
You have to strategically position yourself.
Unofanira kuzvimisikidza zvakafanira.
How you bounce the ball.
Kuti urovere bhora rako
pasi. How you set up your save.
Paunosimudzira save yako.
And how you
nekuti unopotsera sei.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And where you target
nepa unonanga
when it reaches the opposite side of the court.
Parinosvika kumucheto kune imwe side
my court. Opponent must not be able to return it.
Wandinokwikwidzana naye hafaniri kugona
kuridzosa. My opponent must not be able to return it.
Wandinokwikwidzana naye hafaniri kugona kuridzosa.
Make sure it's an ace of a save.
Cherekedza kuti wapererera.
Make sure it's an ace of a save. That's why I'm saying to you, come 2021. Make sure you save an ace. Which the enemy may not be able to return. And you'll score your best points during times of saving. You are at an advantage as a tennis player.
Une mukana wakakura semutambi wetennis.
During your time of saving.
Panguva yako yekuseva.
I don't know if I have lost somebody.
Handizivikana ndisina vandarasikirwa
navo. Who does not have an idea of what tennis is about.
Anogona kusanzwisisa kuti tennis ine chekuita nechii.
I'm saying a save kicks off a tennis match.
Ndarikuti nini a save ndokupanotangira mutambo wetennis.
It kicks off a game. It kicks off a set. You'll find that the best players in tennis are best savers. Their aces are over 100 k's an hour in speed.
Unofura 100 kilometers per hour.
So if you are going to make it as a tennis player,
saka kana uchizobudirira semutambi wetennis,
unofanira kurova bhora mvuto.
Unofanira kupererera.
Yekuti muvenga agone kudzorera.
Ukuti sitasakora sose.
That's why I'm saying to you, go all out.
Saka ndiri kuti kwauri pererera.
Unofanira kushumira Jehovah 2021. Ukuti Satan agone kudzorera.
Ukuti Satan akasozabise.
Ukunomugarisa mudish.
Ukuti amhlalise ndishini.
Ukunomugarisa pasi.
Ukuti amhlalisa pansi.
Varipo here varuda kuperevedza.
Akukona ina bafuna kuqedisa.
These tennis players. They put their everything. You can see the focus. You can see the determination. You can feel the power with which they hit that ball. You put your everything into that save. Because it counts at the end of the day. Let my people go. I've just been feeling in my spirit that there are some people that are being held by the jacket. They are being held by the jacket. Tonight, you must take off that jacket.
Amen.
Enough is enough. I'm tired of losing these matches. Tired of losing these matches.
must start winning.
It's
time my Christianity pays.
It's
time my Christianity works for me.
I cannot
just count
years.
Yet there are no results to show for all the years that I've saved in the house of the Lord.
They cannot
be just be years with nothing accompanying.
Enough
of that nonsense. I want this to work for me. If I'm going to be sweeping the floor, it has to work for me. If I'm going to preach the gospel, it has to work for me. If I'm going to be praying all night prayers, it has to work for me. In the mighty name of Jesus, let my people go. I believe God wants to set some people free tonight. You must be free to serve him. You must be free to serve him. Let me go straight to the points.
I
only have 4 points. To show the devil's strategy. Why he's so much against serving God. The saving that I was talking about here in relation to tennis. It has to do with positioning yourself. I said you cannot just take a save from anywhere in the on the baseline. You have to strategically position yourself so that you can hit an ace and make points and win. Let my people go that they may save me. Let's go to verse 25 of the same chapter.
Verse 25, yeah, Exodus 8.
Then Pharaoh called Moses and Aaron.
Pharaoh akasheza Moses na Aaron
and said,
Akati,
go sacrifice to your God in the land.
And I muno sacrifice akuna mwari wenyu munyika.
That the first offer.
That's
the first condition that the devil gives to the children of God.
He's
saying,
Anoti,
ndambora hamba here kuti munamate mwari wenyu.
Ngiyalile nawo ukuthi lithandaze uNkulunkulu wenu.
Asimuna mathe imuri muno.
Kodwa mthandazeni lilapha.
Sacrifice to your God in the land of Egypt.
Munamathe imuri muno muEgypt.
How do you sacrifice to your Lord, to the Lord your God in the land of Egypt? How does that happen?
Unonamata seiko mwari wako uri munyika yeEgypt.
Be careful as a Christian.
Ngwarira semuKristu.
That you may be sacrificing to the Lord your God in the land of Egypt.
Kuti unodera uchinamata mwari wako uri munyika yeEgypt.
What happens when you are sacrificing to the Lord your God in the land of Egypt?
Chichinoitika kana ukashumira mwari wako uri munyika yeEgypt.
Why is it so important to Pharaoh?
Zvakakoshere iko kuna Pharaoh.
That you sacrifice to the Lord your God in the land of Egypt. Because he wants to have influence. Your value system. You're under the economic system.
You
need your systems. Most pane kunamata.
Kulogu konza.
Kwa kuti mwea wako chete ndo wapona.
Ukuthi umoya wakho yiwosindisweyo.
Asimayitiro anakupona.
Kodwa izenzo asindiswa.
Anakupona. Matauriro anakupona.
Ukukhuluma kakusindiswa.
He is saying worship your God.
Akuti namata ako mwari wako.
Wakanyura in the old habits.
Uri mutsika dzako dzekare.
Because Pharaoh represents the world.
Nekuti Pharaoh anomiririra nyika.
Egypt represents the world.
Egypt inomiririra nyika.
Egypt represents our backgrounds.
Egypt inomirira kwatinobva.
Egypt represents our old self.
Inomiririra vanhu vedu vatanga tiri kare.
Isu takazvitiwa tichitendeuka isu.
Tinasakwenziwa
sipemu. I'm sure pane vari kuzvitiwa vari panapa.
Vakona vaenzwayo
kuno. Namata hako mwari wako.
Tandazu nkulunkulu wako.
Mukomana we munyika ye
mumfano wemhlabeni lo
kozvine ine hukama hwedu
kulani lo buhlobo bethu
siya hukama hwedu wakadaro
akuyekela ubuhlobo bethu bunjalo.
Sacrifice your Lord in this land
na
Worship your God in this relationship.
Amen.
Pane worship ino buda ipapo.
Kule worship epo mayo konapo.
Vangango kuregera.
Vangawegela.
Will you have the freedom? The sacrifice will be affected because of where you are.
Munamatiro wako unokanganiswa nekuda kwepa uri.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It will be affected because of where you are.
Unokanganiswa nekuda kwepa uri.
Pharaoh is saying.
Pharaoh arikuti.
I'm not saying no.
Andisikuramba.
To worshiping your God.
Kuti munamate mwari wenyu.
But he wants to have a say.
Asi anoda kuva nechekuita.
In where and how we are going to do it.
Kuti muchazviitira kupi uye sei.
Don't move an inch.
Musafamba.
Leave things the way they are.
Siye zvinhu zvakadaro.
Don't move.
Musafamba.
In the same routine.
Nenzira imwe chete.
In the same way of doing things.
Nenzira yamanga muchingoita nayo.
You can sacrifice to your God.
Unogona kungonamata Mwari wenyu.
You know you can be a Christian for more than 10 years for a long time.
Unogona kuva muKristu kwemakore anopfuura gumi.
Doing it according to how Pharaoh is dictating. Sacrificing in the land. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wakanyura.
Uchonile.
Munyika.
Emhlabeni.
Nemaitiro enyika.
Zenzo zomhlaba.
Systems enyika.
Lezenzo zakhona.
There are people who have to make decisions tonight.
If you are
doing it according to the Egyptian way.
Amen.
Indakazvizama for a year. I thought. Ndogona kuita muKristu.
Nyenelisi kuba ngumKristu.
Ndichinamata Mwari.
Ngithanda zuNkulunkulu.
Asi ndiri muhard, ndisiri mubalance.
Ngihlakaniphile, ngingasobhare.
Pane zvataifunga kuti chibalance.
Esasicabanga kuti lobuyibubhare.
Hallelujah. Asi ndikaona kuti hazvibudi.
Ngabona kuti hakupumi.
Hazvibudi.
Hakupumi.
Haugoni kushumira kuna Mwari wako uri muEgypt.
Aungeke wenelisa ukuthi ukhonze uNkulunkulu wakho
wakanyura muzvinhu zvekwenyu zvekumhuri.
Uqilile ezintweni zangine zemhuri.
Wakanyura mumashamwari asinganamati.
Uqili usebantwini uphakathi kwabantu abangathandazi.
Pese pakunosangana wakatsanya.
Lisithi liyahlangana lizilile.
Yoshi nakwenda newe kulunch.
Bona befuna ukuhamba lawe ekulunch.
Matsanyiro yaungaita with that association.
Ungazila njani uphakathi kwabantu abanjalo.
Vanopesera vagumbuka nematsanyiro ako.
Vacina bezonda ngokuzila kwakho.
They can't let you sacrifice in their land and just look at you. They'll comment.
Havagoni kungokurega uchiita zvaunoda. Vanotaura.
Ukuda kuita sekuti ndiwe wega wakatendeuka.
Ufuna kuzenza wena wedo waphendula.
Ndiwe wega unoda Mwari.
Ngothanda uNkulunkulu.
Ndiwe wega unoda kunamata.
Ngofuna kuthandaza.
Vamwe vanombotsanya matsanyura unoitai.
Abanye bazila njengakhona ukukwenzayo.
Vamwe vanombonamata manamatira unoitai.
Abanye bathandaza ukuthanda zokwenzayo.
Serious yaunoitai vamwe vanomboita.
Vakwenza sibili ngamandla wonke na.
Hauzi kuzviwanza here izvi.
Uyakuhandisini lokho.
Kana uchiona makomenti akadaro kune vakakukomberedza.
Nga uona vekhuluma izinto ezinjalo vakukombolezeleyo.
Pauri kuitira zvinhu zvako hapazipo.
Oenzela khona izinto zako haisipo.
You are sacrificing to your God in the land.
Uri kushumira Mwari wako muEgypta.
Hans, what do you mean?
Munoreveiko?
Are you going to take them out of the world?
Muri kuzovatora here munyika?
And Jesus responded.
Jesu anopindura.
They are in the world.
Vari munyika.
But they are not of the world.
Asa vasivei munyika.
There is a way to strike a balance.
Pane nzira yekuita kuti zvinhu zvifambirane.
There's a way of coming out of the land.
Pane nzira yekubuda munyika.
There's a way of distancing yourself.
Pane nzira yekuzvipatsanura
from Egypt.
Ne Egypt.
From the world.
Ne nyika.
In the world.
Munyika.
But not of the world.
Asi usiri wenyika.
You have to go on a 3 days journey.
Unofana kufamba rwendo rwemazuva matatu.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Mubvunzo kuti matsanyiro api, mapiro api,
awubuzi kuti kuzila kuphi, unika kanjani?
Awungaita,
ongakwenza
uri muEgypt.
Usei Egipta.
And Pharaoh will not have any comment, nothing to say.
Pharaoh ngonyarara hake.
When you used to be his slave.
Iwo waichimbova muranda wake.
And God has come down to deliver you.
Mwari vauya kuzokudzikinura.
And he says, I want you to go and sacrifice to your God.
Voti ndoda kuti uende munonamata mwari wenyu.
As if he is very understanding.
Semunhu anonzwisisa.
Don't bother to change anything.
Musashandura henchero chinhu.
Just stay put. Leave things the way they are. And sacrifice to your God. Does it make sense to somebody? According to how Pharaoh is dictating. He's saying, Dambora hamba ere kuti mumunamate mwaru.
Ngenga yala yinu kuti limtandazu mkulunkulu lowu.
Asingo mnamate eka muri munu.
Koto mtandaze npela lilapa.
What kind of an offer is that?
Muitiro wakadini woyo.
Dambora hamba ere kuti mupe mwaru.
Nyalile na kuti linigele kunkulunkulu.
Asimupe eka mchirangarira kuti ekonomi emnomu Egypt yaka mirasei.
Nigelani pela koto aligwa zukuti umumo uwezi mali umiganjani.
Verse 25 of Exodus chapter 8.
Verse 25 ya Exodus 8.
Then Pharaoh called Moses and Aaron.
Pharaoh anosheza Moses na Aaron.
And said, go sacrifice to your God in the land. And Moses said, it is not right to do so. It is not right to do so.
Ashina kunaka kutitidaro.
It is not right to do so.
Ashina kunaka kutitidaro.
It is not right to do so.
Ashina kunaka kutitidaro.
Hatinga munamati mwaru uyu tiri pakati pechina.
Asingeke samkhonza uNkulunkulu
siphakathi kwengcekeza. Hatinga mwaru uyu tiri pakati pechina.
Asingeke samkhonza uNkulunkulu siphakathi kwengcekeza.
Tiri pakati pemakuha.
Siphakathi kwamanga.
Tishita utsotsi.
Sisenza ubukutsotsi.
Tishireva nema.
Siqomba manga.
Hazvina kunaka.
Akukuhle.
Moses saying no to this offer. It is not right. It will not work. It will not work. We are not going to do it your way. We are not going to do it the way you suggest. There is a way that God wants us to do it. And that's how we are going to do it. It is not right for us to do so. For we would be sacrificing the abomination of the Egyptians. We'll be sacrificing the abomination of the Egyptians. It's like we are taking to God. We are giving to God. The abominations. Zino nyanga za mwari. Zisinga fazi mwari. Zino. I wish we had shown a Bible. I think it says it in a better way. We'd be sacrificing the abomination of the Egyptians to the Lord our God. Moses is saying.
Moses arikuti.
Because we'll be in the land of Egypt.
Nekuti tinenge tiri munyika ye Egypt.
We'll be doing it the Egyptian way.
Tinenge tichizviita nenzira yeva Egypt.
Because of the influence.
Nekuda kwesimba.
Therefore it won't be acceptable.
Naizvozvo hazvizogamuchiriki.
To the Lord our God.
Kuna Mwari wedu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And what we will be doing.
Zvatinenge tichiita.
It will also be an abomination to the Egyptians.
Zvinonge zvinyangadzawo vaEgypt.
It will also be an abomination to the Egyptians.
Shinenge shinyangadzawo vaEgypt.
So if we sacrifice the abomination of the Egyptians before their
eyes,
then will they not stone us? You are doing things in the wrong place.
Inya yekuti uri kuitira zvinhu panzvimbo isiyo.
Pano mumwe munhu anotoudza hama kuti sorry December ndikupi ma grocery.
Kulomunye otela uzvishobo oti angilipniki grocery.
It's an abomination to the Egyptians. They won't understand it.
Zvinova nyangadza havazvinzwisisi.
Kubasa. To us is the wisdom and is the power. But you expect them to understand. You are busy sacrificing in the land. Sorry, girls. These next 3 days, I'm on a journey. I'll be fasting. Moses is saying no. It is not right for us to do so. They will stone us. This is what we are going to do.
We
will go a 3 days journey into the wilderness and sacrifice to the Lord our God as he will command us. So he is saying to Pharaoh, you are not the one to tell us where and how to worship our God. Moses is simply repeating the instruction that they were given. God had told him, when you go before
Pharaoh,
tell him, we want to go a 3 days journey into the wilderness to sacrifice to our God. This is not the first time we see a 3 days journey taking place in the Bible. Baba referred to our father, Abraham, the father of faith. Genesis 22. Abraham, the father of faith.
Abraham, baba vekutenda.
Going all out
achipererera
is a walk of faith.
Kufamba kwekutenda.
Going all out
kupererera
is a walk of faith.
Kufamba kwekutenda.
As we see in Genesis 22.
Sasa tinoona muna Genesis 22.
God comes to our father Abraham.
Mwari vanouya kuna baba vedu Abraham.
And he says, give me back the son that I gave to you.
Kuti ndidzosere mwanakomana wandakakupa.
Please not here.
Cherekedzai pano.
God do not ask you to give him what he has not given you.
Cherekedza kuti Mwari havazokukumbiri kuti uvape zvavasina kukupa.
God will not ask you
Maria,
to
to give him back what he has not given you. Meaning for you in 2021 going forward. For you to be able to serve God with all your heart, with all your soul, and all your mind. Take note of this principle. With the air that God is going to give me to breathe in 2021. I'm going to use it to praise the Lord. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Vamwe muri kutoronga kuti nemweya wamuchapiwa kuti mufeme mugotadzira Mwari nawo.
Avanyeliya rongo kuti liniwe umoya eliphefumula ngawo kuti lizoonela uNkulunkulu.
If you consider everything that God is going to do for you in come 2021.
Kana ukacherekedza zvose zvauchaitirwa naMwari muna 2021.
When he asked for you to give it back.
Pavanokukumbira kuti uzvidzose.
Are you going to be ready to give it back to him?
Unenge wakagadzirira here kuzvidzosera kwavari?
Katotangira nenyaya yekuti totangira kwekuti zvinhu zvacho zvachange tinazvo come 2021 zvinenge zvabvepi.
Woza 2021 ukuyabe kuvhelenga
2021 going forward. God is looking for men like Father Abraham.
Mwari vari kutsvaga vanhu vakafanana na baba Abraham.
God is looking for women like Father Abraham.
Mwari vari kutsvaga madzimai akafanana na baba Abraham.
Who do not negotiate with Sarah.
Vasinga taurirani na vadzimai.
Even though Sarah has got shares.
Kunyangwe Sarah ane chikamu.
Sarah owns 50% of the offering.
Kunyangwe aine 50% yemari yavachabvisa.
But Abraham does not negotiate with her.
As Abraham atauri naye.
He just takes the offering.
Anongotora chipo chavo.
And takes it to God.
Oenda nacho kuna Mwari.
Come 2021.
2021 achiuya.
No negotiation with Sarah.
Hapana kutsanangurirana nekutaurirana na Sarah.
Even though she has got shares.
Kunyangwe ane chikamu.
In the offering.
Mu offering.
Come 2021.
2021,
no hiding behind Sarah.
Apana kuzowanda na Sarah.
You know, Mama.
Munoziva Mama.
You know, Baba.
Baba munovaziva.
That's why I cannot give to you. That's why I cannot do this in the house of the Lord. Abraham knew.
Abraham,
this is non-negotiable. This is non-debatable. This is my issue with God. Let Sarah stay behind at home. Some people have to stay behind at home. And you go on a 3 days journey to sacrifice to the Lord. Genesis 22 says, on the third day, when Abraham looked up, he saw the mountain afar off. And he said to the young man, stay here with the donkey. Come 2021. Your Sarah has to stay home. Come 2021. Your lad has to stay with the donkey. And you have to go yonder. Going all out has to do with going yonder. Going yonder. I refuse to be a Sarah who stays at home. Who is not aware. Who is clueless as to what God is doing. I refuse to be a young man who takes Abraham halfway only to be left taking care of donkeys. I refuse to take care of donkeys come 2021. I refuse to be a Sarah. Anotyirwa kuti akaziva kuti Mwari vari kuti kudii pana pano fenta.
Ukutange zvikuti uNkulunkulu tinhu yaphela umoya.
That is Sarah ngasare.
Usara gasale.
Sarah ngasare sezidarake ngasare.
Usara asale njengebizo lakhe
vaperekedzi nevaokeri
abaphelekezelayo labakhangelayo
nevaya vanouchira ngavasale
lalabana vaqakeza izandla ngavasale
haleluya as I am going on a 3 days journey I am distancing myself from things that can affect me, that can influence my worship, that can affect my service, that can affect my sacrifice. There are people who have to distance themselves for them to be able to sacrifice properly. Bible commentaries. Say a 3 days journey, it's more than 100 kilometers. Not with a car, on donkey or on foot. Meaning far, far away from whatever you're used to. What was the last point that Baba gave us? As we go deeper in the Lord, we must be prepared to do things not in the way that we are used to. Not in the place that we are used to. We have to move a little bit more deeper. Not go deeper, yema porofita. Hallelujah. Sarah, nakuudzwa. She was not consulted. She was in the dark. There were reasons for that. I am not promoting. Kusataurana pakati pana baba na namai. Asumwe nomwana dzwa munhu wake pano.
Koto munye lo munye azumuntu wake.
Kuti this is a non-starter.
Kuti loka qaleki.
But Abraham woti. Dai zvanga zviri zvedu zvaisagona.
Ngango kwetu.
Maria yabva kuna Mwari.
Imali le ivhela
mwana uyu yabva kuna Mwari.
Umntwana lo vhele kuNkulunkulu.
Pana nga blame Abraham. Ndo father of avangori father of faith kandi father of love futi ka.
Ngubaba wothando futi.
Aiwa. Vangani vedu vanga chembedzana na mbuya Sara.
Vangaki lapha vanga lupa zana lo loko kusara.
Iwo uchitsvaga mwana ungada watu apane wechitatu kana kuti wechina. Abraham akati mbuya indoida.
Uabraham ati uko kona.
Cheremi mwari munozviziva kuti mbuya indoida.
Nkulunkulu liyakwazi kuti uko
kona. I have stuck with her through thick and thin.
Ndakagara naye munhu koma kwezvinhu kwese.
But it's now time to show that I love you more.
Asi ino inguva yekuratidza kuti mi mwari
inoda. Come 2021, it's time to show that you love God more.
2021 inguva yekuratidza kuti mwari unonyanya kuvada.
Hallelujah. Some Amen. Of us are still hiding behind our Sarahs.
Vamwe vedu chakawanda kunana Sarah vedu.
Kana uri mukomana wechidiki ramba kusara nembongoro. Ma Levites ramba kusara ne wakachengeteswa madongi.
Yalo kusala la madongi.
Endawo kuri kuenda vakuru vekutenda wekoko.
Hamba khona ngalo kuhamba khona abadala vokukholwa.
Kumakomoyo ikoko.
Ezintabeni khona
ngalo. Unoonawo zviri kuitwa wekoko.
Uyebona kwenzakalayo.
Hallelujah. So This was not the first time. Some of us have to go on a 3 days journey. We have to distance ourselves mentally. We have to distance ourselves. It's not just a physical distance. There is a distance that you have to travel. In your mind, in your vision, in your language. Hallelujah. That's why Baba was talking about confession. Go on a 3 days journey. The number 3 talks of completeness. So it simply means endaunoita zvakakwana. Talks about the Trinity. And the complete work that was done from crucifixion to resurrection. 3 days. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So are we going to have men of faith come 2021?
Ngono yena hambe.
Yo sale neropa fadzo.
Wenu sale lezibusiso.
Kusala chegumi chaenda.
Ngomo kwechumi nqaso khambi.
Ropa fadzo rinouya.
Ukubusiswa kuyeza.
Kana chegumi chisina kuenda.
Nqa kwechumi kungahamba.
Iyaripo.
Yene khona.
Kutuka kune kuripo.
Ukuthethiswa lokho kukhona.
Kutukana kotevera.
Libese lithethisana.
Nokuti kana zvinhu zvisina kumira zvakanaka anokumbure nafuti.
Nqa izvinhu zvingamanga kuhle se.
Saka bete yaende.
Begela hambi.
Chegumi chaenda.
Okwechumiso kuhambile.
Nokuti unosala neropafadzo.
Wenu yasala lesbusiso.
Noti nedambudziko.
Haiko achi lotubo.
Andisana mai chetero mwana baba.
Lovo abanyo baba.
Hallelujah. Saka 2021 kudo arume vekutenda.
Kufunakala matoto okolo.
Vanenda 3 days journey.
Abahamba uhambo lwamalanga matatu.
Hanzi Zakara yakanyararidzwa muromo.
Uzakaraya wavhara mulomo, wavhala mulomo.
Abraham akadecide kuvhara mulomo wake oga.
UAbraham waziyenze ukuthi azivalele umlomo yedwa.
Akati handina wandinoudza nyaya iyi.
Watakule ngizamtshela indaba le.
Sera ndimudzi.
Usara ngimtshela.
Vakomana vari kuniperekedza ndivaudzi.
Abafana vamperekedza yamba tshele.
Chero offering yacho handiiudzi. Handi yakatofunza.
Offering
inotaura.
Offering a kulumayo.
Kuti zvatiri kuenda uko saka chichiri kunopirwa iyo iriyo iri kunopirwa.
Yabuza yati kanti siyangale kwino kuzanikelwa.
Zakaraya akavharwa muromo.
UZakaraya wavhala mulomo.
Abraham akadecide kuvhara wake oga muromo.
UAbraham wazivhalela yedwa.
Akati handinawa ndodiscusa naye.
Watangile nzakhuluma naye.
This is my issue.
Indaba yami leyi.
Hatidi vanhu vanorevera futi Mwari nhema.
Asifuni vanhu tavaqambela uNkulunkulu amanga.
Tiri ipapo.
Sikonapo
kana vari mwari zveshuwa
naye nkulunkulu ngempela
vakudza vanenge vachifanira kuonekwa
kumela bonakale
vanenge vachifanira kuonekwa
kumela bonakale
Abraham akabva netestimony
Abraham asuka lobufakazi
that I now know this God as Jehovah Jireh
ngiyazi kathesi ukuthi lo Jehovah yanini
the Lord who provides on the mountain
mwari vanopa pamusoro pegomo.
Vamwanongoti hey mama havadi mama havadi asi zvinhu zvavanoita hazvikupurirwe kuti zvina mwari mukati
umama akafuna umama akafuna kuti zvinhu zvangona zvichengisa kuti kulo mama pakati
saka Abraham akangodzoka
Abraham wapenduka
aina Isaac
hello Isaac
asaine better revelation
kodwa seyambulelwe
of who God is
ukuthi Jehovah ngubani.
Let's go. I just want to go through the 4 points. So the first one in Exodus chapter 8.
Chapter 8.
Go sacrifice to your God in the land. And then after verse 27. Verse 28 says.
28.
So Pharaoh said, I'll let you go that you may sacrifice to the Lord your God. In the wilderness. Only you shall not go very far. Don't go very far. Satan alukuti uzviwanze zvinhu izvi zvokungopapa izvi.
Usatane kafuna kuti uyandise into lezi zvokunikela.
Hanzi usazviwanza maningi chingoita mbijana.
Ungayandisi yenza kancane.
Usazviwanza.
Ungayandisi.
Usatase kuti ndiwe wega.
Ungaenze ndani muwe wedwa.
Just do enough to silence your conscience. I think that is the best way I can put it. So you can say, at least I did something. The way some of this DU was done here, that is the best description. At least I have done something. Not too far from Egypt, neither too close to God. Somewhere in between. And then Revelation chapter 3 says, I wish you were hot or cold.
ndinoshuvira manga muchipisa kana kutonhora.
It's better for me to know
zviri nani kuti ndizive
that you are hot or cold.
Kuti munopisa kana kuti munotonhora.
When you are lukewarm like this, there's nothing I can do with you.
Kana muchingodziya sezvizvi hapana zvandinogona kuita nemi.
Except to vomit you out.
Kunze kwekukurutsai.
But the devil wants you in the middle.
Asi wakaipa anokuda uri pakati.
Not far, not too far from Egypt.
Kwete kure kure sanaye.
But not too close.
Asi kwete pedo zvena Mwari.
We see Lot in Genesis.
Tinoona Lot muna Genesis.
Doing the same thing.
Achiita zvakafanana neizvozvo.
Genesis 19.
Genesis 19.
The angels come to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah.
Ngirozi inouya kuzoparadza Sodoma neGomora.
The instruction given to Lot was.
Murayiro wakapuwa Lot ndewekuti.
Escape for your life.
Tiza neupenyu wako.
Go to the mountains.
Enda kumakomo.
Go to the mountains.
Enda kumakomo.
Don't stay anywhere near the plains.
Usagara pedo nemapanaya.
Don't stay anywhere near the plains.
Usagara pedo nemapanaya.
No plain DU. Mosa pane mwe DU iri plain.
Lenyi DU nje.
Imwe sacrifice iri plain.
Engabalekiyo.
Escape to the mountains. Escape with your life. Escape for your life. Come 2021. Escape to the mountains.
Shako
zvemu plain zvemapani zvino mo.
Wako wama okwegcekeni.
Kuti munhu ari padhuze kuti zvako zvemapani
plain.
Ndo zvimwe zvinyadziso.
Iko okunyukuyangiswa.
Plain clothes. Plain whatever.
Interesting abukekiyo nje.
Plain flower. What else is plain? Plain. Nothing extraordinary. Tiza neupenyu hwako. Uende kumakomo. Usagara mudhuze munomo.
Ungahlale tuzane.
Hanze endai munonamata asi musinda kure. Asi ngirozi yauya kuzoudza Lot. You must go to the mountains. Go higher in the Lord. Go deeper in the Lord. Go further with the Lord. Higher, 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 higher. Deep, 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 deep. Tiza ne upenyu hwako. Me chinondi gumbura pana Lot. Genesis 19, verse 19.
Genesis
19, verse 19. Inonzi Gabriel, inomira muvepo wa
Jehovah.
Lot ano negotiate nengirozi.
Ulot ukhulumisana lengilozi.
If my Lord, I found favor. And if your mercy has been increased upon my
Lord.
Kunegotiate. Nengirozi. Panda kuverengwa, noti zvinoita kunge uri kufomera. Indeed, now your servant. Genesis 19, verse 19.
Genesis 19,
indeed, now your servant has found favor in your sight, and you have increased your mercy, which you have shown me by saving my life. But I cannot escape to the mountains. Come 2021.
Wedre kuti handikwanisi.
Harifaniri kuwanikwa.
Akumelanga litholakale.
Pe vanhu vari kuti we are honoring God through serving him.
Abati bona sifuna ku
chero ndisingakwanisi
simsebenzela.
Chero ndisingakwanisi.
Loba ngingenelisi.
Kana paita nyasha.
Nga kulomusa.
Paita increased mercy.
So kulomuso engezelelweyo
zvinofanira kugoneka
kumele uyeneliseke
Kutinyasha ndadziona.
Ukutumusa ngiubonile.
Ndaitirwa nyasha.
Ngenzelwe umusa.
Tsitsipano dzakazara kuti ti.
Umusa ugcwele lapha.
But favor, ifavor, nyasha, inyasha, tsitsitsitsi. Ah, zvamuri kutaura kuti ndiite izvi handizvikwanisi.
Lokweli kukhulumai kuti ngikwenza, ah, ngikwenelisi.
Kwamuri kuti ndiende uko handikukwanisi.
Ngale liti ngihambe.
Matawa muri kuti ndibvisa yandakwanisa.
Thousand elithi ngwakhipa ngenelisi.
Mota yamuri kuti ndipe kuna Mwari kwamuri yandikwanisa.
Mota elithi nginika ngenelisi.
Pane nyaya inoita kunge gomo.
Kule ndaba ezenza ngazani zintaba.
Hanzi ndikaenda uko ndonofa.
Ngingahamba ngale ngizakufa.
Ndikaenda kugomo ndonoparara.
Ngingahamba entabeni ngizapidlika.
Ndikaita zvamuri kundiudza izvi ndinofa.
Ngizinqayenza lokho elintshela khona ngizafa.
Vanhu vauya kuzokudzikinura kuzokupukunyura.
Abantu ababuya kuzokukhulula.
Ndovangakuudza kuti uende kwaunonoparara.
Ivo vangakutshela ukuthi hamba uye bhidlikela ngale. Hey.
Vauya kuzokudzikinura.
Ukuzokukhulula.
Vauya kuzokuburitsa munzvimbo yekuda kuparadza.
Vabuye kuzokukhipa endaweni efuna kubhidlizwa.
Vokuti chienda kugomo kuti unofira kugomo.
Vabese vesiti hambe zintabeni uyefela khona.
Ndiwo maitiro here amwari watinonamata.
Isu senzo ine zikankulunkulu esimkhonzayo.
Hanzi asingirozi dzakamutendera.
Ingirozi dzamvumere.
Hanzi onei kaguta kakaduku.
Khangelani kuindawo lokhu kuncane.
Ende kari padhuze.
Njalo kuseduze.
Regai ndingoti pfei ikoko.
Otini ngihambe khona ngale.
Hey, onoda zviduku ka.
When you find interest, Nana,
what does show, Maka?
Funo Guluchani,
what does Ripa Duzeka?
Funok said to San,
those are not a quitaka.
You go Funu Wenz,
but at the same time, you want to experience mountain top. You want mountain top experiences. It won't happen in Zoa. It won't happen in Zoa. Wongo Shimbotendero, we are attendero.
Vunyelwa lo wavunyelwa
tingwarire designer Christianity
silimu u Christo wenzwayo
mwari vari kukudza kuti escape go to the mountains
kukuya kutshela kuti hambe zintabeni.
You are saying I cannot go to the mountains.
Ubusosita ngeke ngahambe
ntabeni. This was very confusing for me. This person is acknowledging the grace of God, the favor of God.
Ari kunzwisisa nyasha dziri padza Mwari.
Also acknowledging that the mercy has been increased. Grace upon grace. Mercy unlimited. But what you are telling me to do, I can't. In the 2021. Inimatawanda pa is just the beginning. Amen. Ndrukunza kuti ndipe matau. Not
abayenza lokho okukhulunyiweyo.
Gopher wood loading.
Umgopher.
This is gopher wood loading. Amen. My better network. This is gopher wood loading. Akambo negotiate akabvumidza zvikanza hatina zvatogona kuita kusvika wasvika ikoko. Akazoendera paidira kugomo.
Wahamba ngesikhathi ayefuna ngaso entabeni.
Honoring God through serving him.
Ukukhonza uNkulunkulu simsebenze.
Zvinozofadza here Mwari kuti uyu munhu pandakamuti aende haana kugona kunditenda.
Yakozisa yini uNkulunkulu kuti muntu lowo.
Kuti kwandamuti aende ukanonochengetedzeka akafunga kuda kuti unomukaradzira ikoko.
Ngisiti kaele yena wacabanga kuti uyabhidlika.
Sikanzi ngaende padhuze apo.
Again, go to Ambira Kushima
Dora.
Again, in Sunday school.
Dora and the Sunday school as Kana.
It told Sunday school by it.
3 months that your worship, your sacrifice, your service,
Ugu seven the Luce of our Quaku
should work for you.
Kumele Ugu seven
times how we do it. makes us not to get any reward. At least we have done something. I've gone near. I've done little. It's good enough. At least it's something. But is it good enough before the Lord? Not anymore. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Kunegotiate nengiroz. But at the same time, we have knowledge of Tinyasha Ziripo. Hallelujah. Zvinodava noti tikabuda pano hatimbomiri.
Kufuna vati singapuma lapa asimi.
We are going all out.
Siyahamba.
We are going to Canaan. We are not staying anywhere near. We are not staying anywhere near.
Hatizokugumira panzira.
Inyaya kunamata kai. Hausi padhuze here neurombe huya wawakadzikinurwa kubva pa.
Ndobuyanga yini lobo.
Hausi padhuze here.
Hauketuzane.
Unofara kumeka shoti. Waita zvinoita kuti uve kure naho.
Kumele uyenze kuenza kuti upume ube kachana lavo.
Hallelujah. And then ndoda kupa point echi 3 tisati taimba because inini nhasi ndoda kuti munhu ngoita decision. How far you are going to go with this God? How far you are going to go with this God? Are you going to go all out? Are you going to go all out? So, Pharaoh now, he cannot convince them to sacrifice in the land. He gives them the second offer. Go. But don't go very far. The third offer is on Exodus chapter
10.
From verse
8.
So Moses and Aaron were brought before, brought again to Pharaoh. And he said to them, go serve the Lord your God. But who are the ones that are going? He's asking the same question today. Honoring God through serving him. That is our theme. They are going to be saying the slogan next year. Honoring God and serving him. But Pharaoh wants to know who are going. In the Living Word Church, National
Overseer.
Honoring God through serving him. Who are quoting Deuteronomy 6, verse 4? Love God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. Ma erida esar kuenda ere. Vafundisi vese var kuenda ere.
Vafundisi ponke ba hamba na.
Madzimai ma vechwas mur kuenda ere.
Mama ma vechwas le hamba na.
Apana var kusara.
Agula basalayo.
Hansi na fara munga endi mese.
Kutuwa mfara wanyegela.
Mese munga pite gumi.
Lonka lingegela kipo
kwa tu. Gapa wanikuwe mamwe ma elda anoita hop, skip and jump.
Agume la manya ma elda champa.
Gapa iti mama elda anoshai kwa first, second, third, quarter ya DU.
Agume la ma elda.
Ajiti kutumuende mese.
Agwe nzutili kambe
lonki. Isi tishtaura nyaye movement, National Overseer.
Tinasikulu mwinda.
Tapanaru kusara. Mukuru kana mudiki.
Lobo mungane.
Turukuenda tese.
Siyahamba sonke.
Bata muna haripa duza uturukuenda tose.
Sikamba sonke.
Hapana watrukusia.
Agule simchiayo.
Hansi ndiva nani.
Kutuwa ngobani.
Geena ruda kuzwa uti musikana urukuenda ere.
Ike ina tfunuba kwa sugutu ya hamba ini ntomba
sana. Wait, best babe urukuenda ere.
Wena ntomba sana welishi ya hamba na.
Hansa jiti.
Awenzi.
Pakutangati ayiwashe. Ndambora ambere kutu munamati.
Achi nyalile na uguti litandaz.
Namatai muri muno.
Tandazani lilapa.
Mumaitro enyo haya maka jaira.
Iti kwanza kwenu lokwane lugu chaeleyo.
Musa chinja chinu.
Linga chinchi zinto.
Ora, jameta shungu ze kuenda chende.
One mind, one heart, one focus, one eyes. Next year, move wounds. Divana hani wari kuenda. Bend, tukenda tose. Kanne mchingoridza. Pa offering yenyu haionekwi nokuti zvikumwe zvenyu zvakabaya keyboard. Tukupa tose here.
Sianika sonke na.
Musino anakandiratidza chivideo clip. Moza kuti chero nezvigure.
Lezigure.
Zviri kuenda nevana vavo.
Zvikamba labantu vana.
Kune tatsika yavo yezvigure.
Vesia kwenzi mteto ya wezi gure.
Ndakaona chivideo, shikazi mama uyaone, uyaimuone, chigure chechi salad.
What mama, we want is gure se salad.
Chishitamba. Chigure chechi salad.
Mungu isi gure we salad.
Chapeta chikati. Gwara gwara.
Tuasa chai kwala kwala.
Kwa isi ya ima na venyu. Ande ina wakana zvigure zvisiri kusiya vana vazvo zvisiri tovasire. Mazita evana mashoma ndanzwa pana.
Amabizo malutshwane ngwazvilela.
Ini ndinayo ya Juda nasandaibvisa.
Eka Juda ngilaya ngaikhipa.
Ndakapiwa mari yake CD yake.
Ngani kuhlanyelo yake.
Cape Town yang Cape Town Assembly yanga ine.
Cape Town Assembly.
Sunday school Christmas party.
Yaile Christmas party.
Tikaenda tikanovakurudzira tikadi ndakavaudza kuti itira Sunday school something.
Ngatienzelani Sunday school okunye.
Tapedza kuita zvatakaita baba vakavana matira.
Ubaba vatandazera.
We've got a present for Judah.
Silesipo sika Judah.
They gave me an envelope.
Vanginiki envelope.
It had 1000 rand in it.
Yaile 1000 rand pakati.
I forgot it in my handbag.
I
was planning, whenever I travel, they give me long list of things to buy for them. I forgot I had money in my handbag. Besides, I didn't have time to go for shopping. I didn't go for shopping. And I thank God I didn't. Because the Zofunga, Judah, Grazia, D.U., Dakamurungerachi,
Nasenkabakam
passed through Cape Town Sunday School.
A Cape Town,
you have visa tithe,
Sakipo,
500 could D.U., 400 Kumagaba, Napedana Jude.
Sanka, ten or Jude.
Look at Nazugure, Zukuend, never Navao.
Is the Gure's Hamba Chitanavao?
Vachita maitiro avo.
Vesenzi senzo savo.
Zvikanza zvina basa murima salad.
Akula ndabuti
nama salad. Uyamutambe.
Uyandikite. Chai kwala kwala.
Naivo ngavauye vatambe.
Labo ngavauye vakite.
Hanzi endai mimi vana baba.
Hambani lino baba.
Honoring God through serving him.
Simkonza simtumisa.
We are going to honor God and serve him. As a movement, as families, with our wives, with our children, with our young, with our old. Yes, literally, it may mean our little ones as children. But we also have little issues. Because I'm wondering what kuna matakweva na kuna bas. Pare tumwe tundudiki tatunona kunga tunabasa.
Kulezi nyizi ndo sisipona
tatunosia. Tatofendra ku address.
Jima
little ones, Jacos, on Faraquenda, and Zonamas,
Togunan, Omelu Campbell,
Shall Nona Kungasinabas,
Ovanas, and Agula,
Ukam Christano Gajibunza, Ginebasare,
Yesum Christabus, Tugulum Seven,
Zopanaman, Onakuna Mataka, and I said Zuns Nanebasa.
Avanya Bebunu Tandas, and Agulam Seven.
Quite a get to a Mirava Kuri.
Twa glani swamene leba kule.
Dvanani varkuenda.
Ngoba naba hamba yo.
Ada kuzoti dvanani.
Ufuna kuba kwazuti ngoba.
Yesu sina basa nekuti uri kuitira mu Egypt here.
Ongela msebenzi kuti wenze
kana paduze.
Kumbetu sana.
Ada kuzoti dvanani. Uchange uripo here?
Uyabukona na.
Change uripo?
Uyabukona na.
Uchaverengwawo.
Uzabalwa na.
Pakupedzisira konzi.
Ekucineni kweso kutwa.
Pa chapter imwe chete iyoyo.
Ku chapter ina le inye.
Exodus 10 verse 24. Ndakutiri 4 points anti. Yave yechifoka iyi. Yekutanga sacrifice in the land. Yes to go but don't go very far. Yes 3. Leave your little ones.
Siyai vadiki venyu.
But Moses said in verse 9.
As per verse 9 Moses
said of Exodus chapter 10.
Ya Exodus
10. We'll go with our young. With our old, that's the movement. With our sons, with our daughters, with our flocks, and with our heads, we'll go. For we must hold a feast to the Lord.
Verse 10.
Then he said to them, the Lord had better be with you. The Lord had better be with you when I let you and your little ones go. Consider as insignificant. Beware, for evil is ahead of you. And then the last point, verse 24, go save the Lord of the same chapter. Chapter 10, verse 24 of Exodus. Go save the Lord. Only let your flocks and your heads be kept back. Let your little ones also go with you. Amen. Hanza sichi. Chisi ya yu upumi wenyu.
Kutwa chiani fuyozen.
But Moses said,
Moses what?
You must also give us sacrifices. All this time. Living word movement, and
living with
so that we can go and sacrifice to our God. Pana parisingota ora zedu chete.
Ankulumeze tukupela.
Neze munyika.
Leze mtabeni.
Tino zida.
Sia zifuna.
Tozi wana se.
Sia stola ganjani.
Tozi wana se imombe za faro.
Sia stola ganjani nkomo zga faro.
Nekushanda. How do we access the world of the wicked? How do we access the world of the wicked?
No wana se iko mombe za faro.
Nekushanda. Ndo chiredzo chedu. Nokuti angokupi zvekumhanyaka. Honoring God through serving. Muchiri kuita body viewing pa viewer kushanda group. Ah, vatanga series dzavo vaya.
Sebeqalisile.
Nema message avo ekureba.
Ama message avo amate.
Zvopera rini?
Yapela nini?
Verse 26, our livestock also shall go with us. Not a wolf shall be left behind. For we must take some of them to save the Lord our God. And even we do not know with what we must save the Lord until we arrive there.
And
pamsoro peza tinazo.
tukudawo nemombe kwamuri vafaro
sifuna lenkomo kini baba faro
pano vachanotora here mombe kuna faro
kona ina vaza kuyatata inkomo
kuti tizovaka kereke
ukuti sizokwaka inkonzo.
Can you see the confidence and the boldness? Asati atopindura pamusoro pedzavo mombe akutotanga nekutoita declaration yekuti chero wefaro tipe mombe. Sedzedu obvious zvese zvinongoenda kandi ne 1000 rand kumba ndongoenda naye kuchechi kusvika mweya mutene vataura kuti ndisiye yose here kana kuti ndo zvatinoita here tosarudza ma 100 ma 50 machii tosiya kumba toya nema 10 as a tennis player
semutambi wetennis
a save is your most important weapon.
Save ya condom. Ndochi chekurwisa chako chikuru.
Save. Ino tonzi save. Amen.
Amen.
Kare kwaitoti munhu kana akuda kunaingira vaita zvokuto vaita zvokushedzerana. Save kutonzi come. Ndiri munhu wo save. But yes, you know, Shave, Satya, Shaita advanced. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Escape to the mountains. As Chad is a Muma Pani. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Go all out.
Pererera.
Go yonder like Father Abraham.
Endamberi sababa Abraham.
This is a walk of faith.
Ukukufamba kwekutenda.
Lord walked by sight.
Lot akafamba nezvekuona
nemazivo. And not by faith.
Kwete nekutenda.
Led by fear.
Achitungamirwa nekutya.
Not a man of faith.
Asiri murume wekutenda.
Yet acknowledged.
Asi achinzwisisa.
The favor of God.
Nyasha dzamwari.
The grace of God.
Nyasha dzamwari.
Upon his life.
Pamusoro peupenyu wake.
Indiri kuda vana Moses 2021.
Mina ngifuna Moses ku 2021.
Vanoti hazviti.
Kwenzakale
kuti tipire kuna mwari wedu muEgipita
ukuti sinikele uNkulunkulu wethu sise eEgipita.
Haleluya. Ndozodava naAbraham
izofuna uAbraham
vanosiya vana Sara nezvikomana zvinovabatsira zvinovaperekedza vanogona kuzvivharira muromo wavo vasina kuvharwa nengirozi vasingadiscuss zvinhu zvavaudzwa namwari vasingaiti konde konde vasingadi kuuchirirwa maoko vasingadi external support system vanongoti kana mwari vataura zvakwana ivo mwari vanoziva ivo mwari vachandipa gwayana. Haleluya. Haleluya. Ndova kudiwa kwatakuenda. Haleluya. Ndati ndanichingonzwa all this time kuti pane vanoda mwari zvechokwadi
vakona vatandi mukulunkulu ngecindi
pane vanoda kumuitira
vakona vafuna kumenzera
asi pane chiri kungova donza so
ukono kuvadonsai
kana uchiri muEgypta you may still be sacrificing to your God.
EGPT yabuloku kusebenza nuNkulunkulu wako
but with your old habits
kodwa kule zinto zakho zakudala.
Hallelujah. Because you are still in Egypt. Addiction. When you are sacrificing to the Lord your God. When you are still in
Egypt.
There are some people with sicknesses here. Egypt is a form of bondage. You cannot save God the way you want to save God. With a certain condition. With a certain behavior. With certain limitations. God wants to break those limitations tonight. Whatever ties you to Egypt, whatever is holding you back, whatever is pulling you down, God wants to break that. You are saying, I love this God. And I've heard the word. I want to serve him wholeheartedly. And I want to honor him. But I've been struggling in this area. I can't do it the way I'm supposed to. Pharaoh has been dictating how I walk with God. How I do things in the house of God.
God is declaring over your life. Tonight, let my people go, that they may save me. That they may save me. That they may save me. You are here tonight. The message of the air, I've heard it. I am supposed to go deeper with the Lord. I have been struggling. Chikristu changu ashinambo vera. Chambu nyatu itao kwacho. Kubuda mu Egypt kwa kuchineta. Kwenda kure na mwari kwa kuchineta. Pane zangashu chindi bata. Pane zangashu chindi kurira. Doda uti mwari vandi batire. Umwe I bondage chaiyo ye sickness in the body. God wants to break all those things tonight because he wants people to go all out. He wants you to go yonder, far and beyond. But maybe you are here. Maybe you are saying what I've been saying. This is about serving God and honoring God. Kana uchiti uri muKristu unonamata. Chikristu chako chofanira kushandira. And you must make sure that Jesus zvinokukanganisa mukushumira. Just raise your hand where you are.
Pakamudza maoko ako pauri.
Kana uri kutaura kana zvichiendera nezvandiri kutaura izvi. Pane zvasichindipedza simba. Pane zvasichindikurira. Asi shungu ndinadzo. Faro achingotaura. Ndamboramba here kuti unamate. Asi izvi usarega izvi. Izvi usasiya izvi. Ita asi usaita zvakawanda. Enda asi usaenda kure. But I'm making a decision tonight. A miracle happens at the point of understanding. Once you make a decision, the devil has got no choice but to let you go and save the Lord as he commands you. In 2021, you must be free to save God in a way that pleases him. Hallelujah. In a way that honors him as the mighty God he is. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, I break every bondage, every yoke of bondage over your children's lives. Everything that holds them back, that ties them to Egypt, that ties them down. Everything that is pulling them down, in the mighty name of Jesus, be thou set free. Be thou set free. Be thou set free. Be thou set free. You spirit of infirmity, I command you to let go of that body. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. You are trespassing in that body. You are not supposed to be in that body. Take leave. Take leave. Come out. In the mighty name of Jesus. I break your hold in the name of Jesus. You shall no longer rule and reign in this body. Be thou made whole. Receive your healing. Where you are, receive your healing. Receive your breakthrough from that old habit, from that addiction, from that behavior. I sever all ties, all ungodly relationships, all associations, in the mighty name of Jesus. Choro zvekumhuri zvemadzinza zvehukama tinodambura tambo inokubatanidza nazvo muzita ramambo Jesu. Sunungurwa ushumire Mwari uyu. In the mighty name of Jesus. Receive your healing. Receive your victory. Receive your victory over sin. In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus, be thou made whole. Be thou made whole for you to be able to serve this God. Some of us have run out of fuel. You still want to serve God, but you are tired. Yatsuka. Wakamboita. Asiwanga wakuneta. Umongo satu watanga. Asine kuta usatu wagamchira mweya mchene nesimba ra mweya mchene. Haugoni kuzvita nesimba rako. Kana uripo wakadaro sumudza maoko ako. Let the Holy Spirit fill you up. He continues to fill us up. In the mighty name of Jesus. Receive the power, receive the power. Rivers of living water. Lemashia kaya taya karaha. Nambembembe ari tiribula barabahai. Raise your hands to the Lord if you are like that and receive. And receive. Don't worry about the person next to you. This is about you and your service. If you are going to go far with the Lord, you can only do that on a full tank, on an overflowing tank. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Be endued with power from on high. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Receive, 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 receive. Receive the power. Receive the power. In the mighty name of Jesus. The word of God says, I'll pour out my spirit on all flesh. And my spirit will cause you to walk. My spirit will cause you to walk. In victory. In God's commandments and statutes. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Do I have delivered people here that have been set free to serve the Lord wholeheartedly? Nothing dragging them down, pulling them down, holding them back. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. I just want us to dance the song of victory as we make this commitment. We are going far with the Lord. Pastor Udzo, we are going far with the Lord. Tell the next person, as I come out of 2020, as I come out of 2020, I am going far with the Lord. I am going higher with the Lord. I am going deeper with the Lord. I am going all out in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless you.
Endai mudonamata, musaende kure. Endai mudonamata, musaende kure. Endai mudonamata, musaende kure. Endai mudonamata, musaende kure. Atimile, Atimile, sono miracolo.
buda pano ati mbomiles tono mila kukenani kukenani kata
Deep on, deep on.